guys, welcome to Fun Mass, and today we're going to be doing Little Baby Jackson's night routine. So let's get started. So we're gonna, first of all, get this video to 200 likes. So now let's get started. So I'm just gonna place him right here. I'm gonna get his pajama. And what we have for him today to wear to bed is this cute little bear onesie. So get him ready. These buttons are so hard. I'm gonna feed him so it's a little bit easier. My arms are hurting. Okay, and I'm just gonna do this way. I'm just gonna feed him actually. And then I'll get him dressed so I can change his diaper. And then I can get him dressed a bit. Get off his face. So there we go. Get it off his head. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna pop off his head. Oh, I got it. I got it. So my mom's gonna help me right now. It's pretty hard to do. Thank you, Mom. Got really messy here. There we go. Now he's undressed. So I'm gonna feed him actually. With his bottle that he came in, and I just have some regular water in here. Let's feed him. Maybe you're on them. I need water. And he always likes some water before he goes to bed. He just drank an ounce, so I think that's pretty good before he goes to bed. So I don't want him to have an incident while he's sleeping. So now I'm gonna burp him. Put his arms up. Okay, that arm can go down. So now we gotta change his diaper. So I'm gonna change him. I'm gonna change him on this little penguin blanket. Arms up, Jackson. Diaper, take that off of him. Let's put these on like that. And that. Close that up. Okay. baby diaper. And there's little pools on them, see? Little pools. Oh, and by the way, I gotta answer one of his questions, and the artist is Jacob, and no, Jason, sorry, Jason, and it's from Mama Heart Dolls, and yeah, I just wanted to answer your question, and also, you're right, his cheeks are cute. Gotta pull up his diaper. Here we go. Pajama. There we go. It's just pajama. It's a little bear when I showed you it earlier. Unbutton it so we can get him in. Yeah, this way. I'm gonna keep his socks on because it's pretty cold during the nights in Florida. So I do want to make sure his feet are nice and warm. And I don't know if his feet are going to be hot because he'll be start crying in the middle of the night. So I know his feet are going to be hot. Just up a little. There we go. These on his hands. Break his arm. I'll actually put his feet on last. There we go. I do not want to break his arm because it was really bended. There we go. Yeah, I'll put his feet on. The little pajamas. This side. Almost done.
There.
Yes. And this is what he looks like, all dressed up. It's a little big, but it's okay. He's gonna be comfortable now. So he's gonna say, "Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe, and make sure you get this video to 200 thumbs up. We love your thumbs. We love to collect them. And comment down below what you think is cute about him. And see you guys tomorrow." And also comment what you want me to do next. See you guys later. Bye.